During the Korean campaign, a bunch of soldier boys had been on a long hike. They arrived in a little town called Seoul, and the next day being Sunday, several of the boys went to church. After the chaplain read the prayer, the text was taken up. Those of the boys who had prayer books took them out, but one boy had only a deck of cards, so he spread them out. The sergeant who commanded the boys saw the cards and said, "Soldier, put away those cards." After service was over, the soldier was taken prisoner and brought before the provost marshal. The marshal said, "Sergeant, why have you brought this man here?" "For playing cards in church, sir." "And what have you to say for yourself, son?" "Much, sir," the soldier replied. The marshal said, "I hope so, for if not, I shall have to punish you severely." The soldier said, "You see, sir, I've been on the march for 6 days, and I had neither Bible nor prayer book. But I hope to satisfy you, sir, with the purity of my intentions." And with that, he started his story. "You see, sir, when I look at the ace, it reminds me there is but one God. When I see the deuce, it reminds me that the Bible is divided into two parts, the Old and the New Testaments. When I see the tray, I think of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And when I look at the four, I think of the four evangelists who preached the gospel. They were Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. When I see the five, it reminds me of the five wise virgins who trimmed their lamps. There were 10 of them. 5 were wise and were saved. 5 were foolish and were shut out. When I see the 6, it reminds me that in 6 days, God made this great heaven and earth. And when I see the 7, it reminds me that on the 7th day, God rested. Looking at the 8, I think of the 8 righteous persons God saved when he destroyed this earth. There was Noah, his wife, their 3 sons, and their wives. Then I see the 9, and I think of the lepers our Savior cleansed, and 9 of the 10 didn't even thank him. When I see the 10, I think of the 10 commandments God handed to Moses on a table of stone. When I see the king, it reminds me once again there is but one king of heaven, God Almighty. When I see the queen, I think of the Blessed Virgin Mary, who is queen of heaven, and the jack is the devil. When I count the number of spots on a deck of cards, I find 365, the number of days in a year. There are 52 cards, the number of weeks in a year. There are 13 tricks in playing cards, the number of weeks in a quarter. There are 4 suits, the number of weeks in a month. And 12 picture cards, the number of months in a year. So you see, sir, my deck of cards has served me as a Bible, an almanac, and a prayer book. And friends, this is a true story. I know, because I was that soldier.